Was that a murder?
If you got killed by Tisiphone the Fury, why then it must mean you've been accused of murder. A most heinous crime, as I'm to understand. Well, I hope you clear your name. Or whatever those mortals do about that stuff.
Cheers. Let's just have a listen.
I haven't seen you in a while, lad. You made it to Elysium last time, didn't you?
I did, Achilles. It's crawling with great warriors still looking for a fight. It's not exactly what I was expecting.
Your father's marshaled the most willing ones to deal with you. Doubtless there's much at stake in it for them, if but the pride of having done the task. Although I think that pride will always be their weakness.
Their pride? I'll remember that.
Too bad, boy. Awful shame, boy. I thought perhaps you'd finally made it out.
Really? I mean, oh wait, you're not serious. That famous sense of humor shining through.
I jest, of course. You'll never make it out, as I keep telling you to no avail. But you've gone farther than expected. So who knows?
Say, Orpheus, Eurydice told me your songs, some of them came from her. She seems quite brilliant. You choose your muse as well.
I owe my everything to my Eurydice. She authored many of my songs indeed, and she inspired many, many more. Whilst living, we collaborated frequently, you see.
But weren't you the famous one? I don't understand why she doesn't share your renown.
It is but one of life's injustices, I fear. I always sang her praises every chance I had, and she asserted herself splendidly. Yet even still, our listeners believed our songs, they came from me. What else could I have done?
I don't exactly know the ways of mortals, mate, but I'm pleased to hear you always giving credit where it's due.
I know no other way, my friend.
Have to tell you, Dusa, your job seems really stressful here. It's a big house. You have to tend to the entire thing?
Oh, well, most of it isn't so bad at all. But ever since Cerberus tore up the lounge, I guess it's been a little hectic getting everything back to normal like before.
I'm not sure it was ever normal around here, but I'm sorry I created work for you. Cerberus tore the place apart because of me. So maybe I can help you patch things up.
Don't say that, Prince. Cerberus knows better, and besides, you have your job to do, don't you? And I have mine. And I will do my very best at it. Just wait and see.
And she's off. What's for sale? Need some more nectar.
Nyx, this may be an odd question, but do you know what the fates may have in store for me? They are your daughters, right?
The three fates are my daughters, yes, my child. However, I am no more privy to their workings than the naive mortals living up above. Not even the Olympians can know the weavings of the fates.
What do the three fates have in mind? Take the special, please. That should do it. There.
Been here the whole time.
Should take my spear.
Running with that thing, eh?
Which one?
might help.
All right, one more time.
Little Hades, have I ever told you I detest the dead? Well, I admit it. I just cannot stand a mortal past his due. So how about we get you far away from all such filth? Agreed?
Let's make some waves. Get out. The power of the sea. Sounds like Charon's breathing up ahead. Should help keep me going. Ready, lads?
You have the Shield of Chaos, Aegis. Quite unlike the one my good sister Athena likes to flash around. You have much better taste.
I will keep fighting.
Fools.
Cheers.
Transgressions are not tolerated.
Let's make this quick.
How many times?
Peace and quiet. Thank you. miss a couple coins. Come on out. I caught a knucklehead. Let me have it. Let's see.
Lord Poseidon offered you his blessing, it would seem. He can be rather boastful and belligerent, exhibiting the most unattractive manners of your father and Lord Zeus alike.
Ransom here, and whatever price he charged you, it was worth it.
My senses sharpen. Just what I need. Guessing Electo? What do you know?
If you're no god, you're nothing but a piece of trash, born into all of this. And you don't even want it.
You seem to have me all figured out. And here I thought we were still getting to know each other.
Well, you want to know what I want? Here, I'll show you.
She's psyching up.
Remember that.
Asphodel. Go with that one. Any boons worth giving up?
Thank you.
I'll just go on up.
The Asphodel Meadows.
Punctuality has never been one of his stronger suits.
Let's move, Hermes. Next island. Get it. Has transformed.
Oh.
me or them.
How bold of you to throw your lot in with my relatives instead of me, given the choice there, little Hades. But don't you ever bet against this horse.
Damned either way, I guess. I guess he's upset.
Deserves a commendation, I should think. Although for next time, know my favor's not a thing to trifle with.
Let's make some waves, right, Uncle? Of death is always here for me.
You're hanging out with Ares, are you, Zag? He's quite the chap. I'll give him that, I'll give him that. And now, I'll give you this.
Time to feast. Bloodless.
my birthright. Looks clear. There we go.
Zag, your uncle's passing through. Not Dad, the other one, I mean. And he just wanted to check in. See how you're doing, so...
Aha! There you are, my little nephew. Dionysus showing you the ropes, or what? You want a real feast, though? You just stick with me. I'll take my blessing. Go!
Oh, anyway, we're here, man, waiting up for you. We know you're gonna make it, I would say, eventually.
Strong stuff. No urns permitted in this chamber. Get back in the lava and no one gets hurt. Brilliant.
Still there, are you?
Seems that way.
coin goes in, that comes out. Yes. That's what the outside world is like.
Champions of Elysium, now prove yourselves.
Authority.
Olympus.
For now, sinister ball of butterflies.
A toast in your honor, Lord Dionysus, mate. Have I mentioned how pleased I am to have made your acquaintance?
What is that for me? Really? I mean, cheers, man. That is awful generous of you. I'm much obliged.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Let's liven things up.
I ought to have been cast into the bed. Not here. Not with this.
Although...
Hey, look, I can tell you're struggling right now, and maybe this isn't the way to help you through it all, but I want you to have this.
Ah, so you are taking pity on me, then. Well, I've no pride like many others here, so I shall take it. Though let's make it a fair exchange, shall we?
I am most grateful to you, sir. Patroclus, so that's his name.
Something the matter there, stranger? Or have you come to torment me some more with idle chat?
Patroclus, I know who you are, sir. And you know Achilles. He serves us at my home. He trained me. He sends you his regards and love. He says to tell you he's thinking of you always.
So then you've seen him, have you? In your father's house. And want me to believe he said all that? You'll forgive me if I am a little skeptical. In life, I left Achilles, and in death, he left me. We're even, and we've nothing left to say to one another now.
But that can't possibly be true. There must be some misunderstanding here. You haven't spoken since you died?
We haven't, no. And I don't think we shall. But you can humor him for me, I guess. Tell him I'm doing perfectly all right, won't you?
Waste your time.
delicious.
Better.
That's better. Might as well. Darkness. In the name of Hades. This one. Big crowd, huh?
So, Hellspawn, you seek to break through to the surface of the world, but you shall not achieve your goal whilst I yet live and breathe, or the equivalent of it here in the splendors of Elysium.
And you leave me with little choice but to make you shut up already, and your bull-headed manservant there.
That Minotaur whom you address is my dear friend, you preconceiving stain upon the earth. Asterius and I are brothers here in death, as we were enemies in life. Not that you could ever understand fraternal bonds as strong as ours. Now, Hellspawn,